have challenges accessing the cortex that the president very humbly gave us a grant that we would buy them from the publishers at the same price that the government was buying. We still have no framework for assessment for the new curriculum, that is grade 1, 2, 3. And as you are well aware, grade 3 is slightly confusing. The pilot schools are running grade 3, while the schools that were not pilots are running standard 3. So there's a mix of the two curriculums in the same. So that's a bit problematic, and it has brought up very many issues that need discussion, because next year all the children in grade 3 and standard 3 go to grade 4.
And there's this issue of new curriculum, and about you are in private school. What is your take about the new curriculum? Will it improve the skills and the standard of education in the country? Or what is your take on that?
The new curriculum is there's no going back. And we, the private schools, wholly support the new curriculum. We know that it will change the kind of Kenyan that we produce at the end of our education system. And we are 100% in support of them. And that is why the issues must be sorted as they arise. One of the key issues I can mention here is the fact that the teachers who have joined teacher training from September last year are all being trained to teach it for 1 year. There is a laxity, and we must really put pressure to ensure that the new curriculum training format is changed, even at teacher training. There's no point in anybody now graduating if you are not going to be a competency-based teacher. We are wasting national resources and time of another section of youth just to do